ultimate dinner party, and people are just finishing up their dinners from Abacus, Ortenique, and Michael's Genuine. They're making their way into the dessert station to try some awesome desserts from chefs all over the world.
Hey, I can't wait because it's a beautiful evening here at Kimani Bay. Nice breeze. This is what time it is. Can I cook out? The ultimate dinner party.
Here with Chris Hanmer, winner of Top Chef Just Desserts Season 2. Chris, you have some very interesting looking desserts at your table. Can you tell me a little bit about them?
Yeah, sure. I'm calling this a poached donut hole. So down here at the bottom is a poached cake in lemongrass. Then I have some vanilla cream, some coconut rum cubes, some strawberry cubes, and then this is called a pepette, and inside is a lemongrass coconut rum and vanilla vodka. You kind of pull it out, shoot it, and then unscrew the top and eat out the middle.
So you're trying to get us drunk tonight then?
They have a good time. Big difference.
Chris, thanks so much for speaking with me. I cannot wait to try one of these later tonight.
I love the event, and the best thing for me is that it's in front of the water. So I live in New York, actually. So anytime that I can be like with this beautiful beach during the day and here with this amazing view at night, I love it.
Well, you're in the perfect place.
Yes.
So whose desserts tonight are you most looking forward to?
Francois Paillard.
Absolutely amazing. I'm here with Chef Francois Paillard, and he is going to give us a taste of some of his wonderful desserts. Can you tell us a little bit about what you have for us tonight?
Tonight we have four different things. We have a chocolate from Paillard, and it's a line of chocolate that we ship all over the country. Over here on the left, we have the macaron. Macaron become so famous and so popular, and I was thinking why not to bring them to Cayman. And tonight we have a white truffles macaron, fresh white truffles and black truffles. And over here, we will have a little shot. It'd be a hot and cold piña colada. It's a deconstruction of the piña colada. It's a little bit different, and it will surprise people because it's very, a little bit warm, a little bit cold, and they will put them on appetite. It's not too sweet.
Well, Francois, thank you so much for chatting with me. I cannot wait to try some of your desserts tonight.
You're welcome. Come to the table and we'll let you try.
Thank you.
You had a good time tonight? We did tonight.
Tonight I went to Michael's for dinner. It was amazing. We had a four-course meal. We had agouti. We had lamb. We had local wahoo. It was amazing.
Man, agouti. Now, the agouti is a Cayman rabbit. Primarily found in the Eastern District here in Cayman. It looks like it's a Cayman rabbit. It got a big booty. It's a goody booty. How was that?
It was shockingly good. It tastes a little bit like, not beef, but almost like, I can't even describe it. It was
booty. He said it like booty. You guys having a good time here tonight?
Oh, we're having a fabulous time. What a great event this is.
So tell me a little bit about you. What are you eating? Because I look good. I see a little bit of mango. Is that what it is?
This has a whole lot of mango. Hers is pineapple and mango.
Mango and macaroon.
Where'd you guys have dinner at?
At Michael's.
Nice.
Very
nice.
Good.
Big up Chef Thomas. He always holds it down, always does a good job. I heard you had a goody, you had caramel dessert. Yeah. I am so disappointed I missed out tonight. How's that been for you tonight, the ultimate dinner party?
It's been excellent, absolutely smooth. You know how we always support the local stuff?
Yeah.
Agouti was just the next step. And it was like, it was Michael Schwartz that wanted the agouti.
Yeah.
And I was just like, you're like, Thomas, you cooked this before? I'm like, yeah, it's good. It tastes like Cornish game, man. It's absolutely delicious.
Yeah.
But what can you say, man? Support the local stuff.
Michael Genuine always has the freshest fish. I mean, this guy does snapper and grouper in a way that I've never had it before.
Yeah.
I didn't even know what to say about what you do. You always take it to the next level, man.
Yes, sir. Well, today, I last minute.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was the last minute. We served a crudo, just raw, salt, pepper, and a bunch of like micro herbs grown by Patrick Fanton.
Yeah,
it's, I don't know, it's unbelievable product. I don't mess with good products.
This is what he does.
This handles
Thomas, dude. I love your restaurant. I'm proud of you. Congratulations.
You're welcome.
Michael Genuine is a must see, must visit when you come to Cayman here at Kimani Bay.
The night is winding down, but apparently nobody wants to leave. I guess they're enjoying their cocktails and desserts too much. But that's what happens when you have great atmosphere, great people, and wonderful food. Beneficial.